stereotype, but I might not be what I seem to be. I remember when my uncle said to me that I was living in a foolish way by being gay. He said, now I'm the guy who's got his head set squarely on. I drive the highway from dusk to dawn in a semi, and I make good pay, a lot of bucks per day. But you, what are you trying to do? Are you being some interior decorator with your eyelids painted blue? It can't be true. And I know that someday you'll regret. You'll be a wrinkled and miserable queen just drinking to forget. And you'll say, shucks, oh shucks, I could have made a lot of bucks if I'd gone into driving trucks instead of being a homosexual. I said, my dear, you just don't know what's going on. No, you're just as mixed up as my mother was. And when she told me, son, well, I guess it's okay if you want to live that way. But you'll spend so much on makeup, and your romances will always break up. And you'll say, shucks, oh shucks, I could have made a lot of bucks if I'd gone into raising ducks instead of being a homosexual. Sexual. And anyways, I said to my uncle, I gotta tell you something, hon. Something that you might not know. The fact is that your son, Jim, came and told me just the other day that things were going in an awful way, and he felt he was bound to stay in the minor leagues all his life. And Julia's wife, she said, you're so stuck on being a hockey star and driving in a big gas-eating car. Can't you see maybe you're not the type? Well, I'm not the type. And until you grow up a bit, boy, well, I'm breaking up with you. And poor old Jimmy came to me and said, Alan, what am I to do? This life's a zoo. And you, you're having so much fun. I really think that you must be the luckiest son of a gun. And your son said, shucks, oh shucks, forget those NHL bucks. I'm gonna give up chasing pucks and become another homosexual. I said, no, Jimmy, it's not like taking up a trade. I guess that some of us just naturally have it made. We've all got inner selves, and we can't just be someone else. I know you're straight inside, and there's just no way that you can hide it. So don't say shucks, oh shucks, cause we've all gotta pray for luck. And someone has to get stuck with not being a homosexual.